What if I told you there is an operating system built in for cybersecurity analysts, ethical hackers, and penetration testers? It is so powerful than Kali Linux. It has the capabilities for penetration testing, digital forensics, reverse engineering, vulnerability assessment, and secure development.
Hello, this is MD Joshimuddin with you all as always, and you are watching Learn Cybersecurity BD. Today, I will discuss about the best Linux distribution, the Parrot OS, that has over 600 pre-installed tools in its Parrot security, converting a wide range of security tasks, including penetration testing, digital forensics, reverse engineering, vulnerability assessment, privacy protection, and security development. By the end of this video, you will get proper understanding of Parrot OS and installation of Parrot OS without any hassle. If you are a beginner, ethical hacker, and like to enhance your knowledge about Parrot OS, you are going to understand the best concept of using Linux and how to practice Parrot OS with confidence.
As you may know, we have started a series that is why Linux is so important for cybersecurity analysts. Today, we'll explore the one of the distribution of Linux, that is Parrot OS, and we'll discover the facilities of the Parrot OS for the cybersecurity analyst, and we'll also explore why it is must for every cybersecurity analyst, and we'll try to compare it with Kali Linux, and we'll also explore the installation process of live OS, like Parrot OS in VirtualBox and VMware. In here, we'll also explore the tools that preloaded in Parrot OS. So let's dive in first. The facilities that Parrot OS provided to the every cybersecurity analyst.
What is Parrot OS? Parrot OS is a Debian-based Linux distribution, similar to Kali or Ubuntu, but with a stronger focus on privacy, efficiency, and lightweight performance. It comes preloaded with hundreds of penetration testing, forensics, and security tools. From ethical hacking and vulnerability assessment to secure coding and digital forensics, Parrot OS provides everything a cybersecurity professional needs. But what makes it so effective?
So, why Parrot OS is game changer for any cybersecurity analyst? We have separated those topics in few points. At first, Parrot OS is built-in security and privacy, and Parrot OS is lightweight and performance optimized, built-in security tool like hacking tools in built-in here, and the daily users and stable users of the Parrot OS. So let's know the details.
Number one, built for security and privacy. Unlike traditional Linux distro, Parrot OS has built-in anonymity features like AnnoSurf, which routes traffic through Tor on ad security. It also includes sandboxing, isolating applications to prevent malware infections. Number two, lightweight and performance optimization. Parrot OS is optimized for lower resources consumptions, making it faster and smoother than Kali Linux or on older or low-end machines. Even with powerful pentesting tools, it remains lightweight and responsive. Number three, preloaded with cutting-edge hacking tool. Parrot OS comes with tools like Metasploit, Nmap, Burp Suite, Wireshark, John the Reaper, AirCrackNG, and many more. It also includes secure coding tools, making it ideal for red team and blue team operations. Number four, secure and stable for daily users. Unlike Kali, Parrot OS is not just, it can be used as a daily driver for security professionals. It has an encrypted system, automatic updates, and support for secure cloud applications. Parrot OS or Kali Linux, which distribution is better?
I have a video in my channel where I have described the persistence of Kali Linux. That is how to make persistence of Kali Linux. So if you are interested, can see this video. Now, coming the big question, why would you use Parrot OS rather Kali Linux if you are a cybersecurity analyst? I will say the privacy and anonymity, performance and efficiency, better stability and security, and at last, the Parrot OS is just more than hacking. So let's dive in why you will choose the Parrot OS rather Kali Linux.
privacy, and anonymity. Parrot OS is built in anonymous browsing, while Kali focus more on penetration testing. With Parrot OS, your internet activity is more secure than default Tor, JavaScript, L2P integration. Performance and efficiency. Parrot OS is lightweight than Kali Linux, consuming fewer system resources. It runs faster and older hardware, making it great for virtual machine and cloud environment. Better stability and security. Parrot OS has more stable rolling release model, making fewer crashes and better long-term support. It includes sandboxing applications, which prevent accidental infections during penetration testing. More than just hacking, Parrot OS is great for cybersecurity professionals, forensic analysts, and developers alike. It includes coding environments like VS Code, Git, and secure development tools. While Kali Linux is great for offensive security, Parrot OS is more than balanced, privacy-focused, and lightweight alternative for security professionals. So, let's know how you will use Parrot OS on your virtual machine and VMware. A beginner need a machine can use the operating system with tools that can be accessed by him very easily without installing hassle. Parrot OS has this facility. Installing of live Parrot OS on VMware and VirtualBox. So, how to download Parrot OS from Parrot site? We'll go to Google and search Parrot OS official website. For preventing any malicious site, so we are in Parrot Security and Parrot OS site, and it appears like that. We'll click on download. In below here is three options: live, virtual, IoT. If we like to download a virtual OS, we can, and if we like to download live OS, we also can. So I will download first live. So here is three options too: security, home, HTB. I click on security and AMD64. In below there is download option, torrent and download. I click download and download will be starting. Here it is. After that I will go to the site again and we click virtual. From virtual we will get two options, and here security we have two options too. First option we'll choose and we'll click to download the VirtualBox and VMware. Here is download, and here is two options too: VirtualBox and VMware products. As we need VirtualBox, we'll click on VirtualBox. If we need VMware product, we can download from VMware product too. How to install Live OS on VirtualBox? So, at first we'll give a name here, Parrot OS, Parrot 6.2, and this folder I will take a path for this, and here each new folder I will select it. And image, from image option I will select the image that I have downloaded few minutes earlier. I will select the ISO file, live ISO file, Parrot live ISO file. It is mentioned here it is live OS, so ISO file will be located. Now giving next, this is memory for virtual machine. I will enhance for better performance. After that, processor, I will select two processor here, and virtual disk will be 50 GB. I'll give it 50 GB. All the settings remain same. After that, click next, and all the settings looking here, looking good. I'll click on finish. After that, I will start the virtual machine. After clicking start, this screen will be appear, and I'll enter on it, install.
After taking few minutes, it will appear this screen. And Parrot OS will be started very soon. Here is the graphical interface of Parrot OS. If I do screen size BU full screen mode, here it is. Here is the menu. Here is the menu button. All the settings and all the controls here. The terminal. The control center. As like Windows, here is control center, administration tools, hardware, internet and network, personal, themes, etc. All the settings in here. If I click the themes, here is lot of themes for the Parrot OS. If anyone can select the themes that he need to change, can do it from here. Lot of things here. If I click on application above, it's showing pre-installed all the hacking tools, all the pre-installed tools here. Here is showing, as I have described in my video, there is 600 of applications pre-installed in Parrot OS. Lot of applications for hacking and penetration testing. So I come here in VMware installation. At first, create a VM machine. Click next, customs, and VirtualBox 16.2. I have 16.2 versions. If I installers from installer, I'll select the ISO file here. We click next, select Linux and 10x64 bit. We click next. The machine name I will remain the same, and my destination I will change the destination. My control, as I have I like to select this destination. Destination selected, and processor will be 2 and number of processor will be 2. Then next, here is the RAM for virtual machine. I'll enhance few. If you have no RAM more than 2 GB, you can enhance your RAM. And by network NAT and bridge, I'll select the NAT. LSI logics by default will remain the same. This will remain the same. And from here, I'll select create new virtual disk, and it will be 50 GB. I'll select 50 GB and store disk a single file. I'll click store file disk as a single file. I'll not give any name for this, so click next. Here is the settings. If I customize hardware, if I click on customize hardware, will appear all the settings here. Processor, DVD, network device, USB, sound controller, printer, display, all the settings looking good. We'll give finish and start power on the machine. I'll power on the machine. After that, it will take time and appear this screen. There is the Parrot OS graphical interface in VMware. As you may know, here is a lot of pre-installed applications for cybersecurity, penetration testing, and ethical hacking. I'll click on terminal and let's do some work in command line. Here is root permission already here. So I'll do ls. This is the folder in home folder. And if I go to desktop, I'll do the ls here also, and we'll go to desktop, cd desktop, desktop. Here is the desktop. If I do, there is two files in desktop. This is as usual Debian Linux work. Here is right button of the screen, and if I click on application, here is also showing the applications for cybersecurity, ethical hacking, hacking, and penetration testing, internet, graphics, sound, video, games, pentesting tools, lot of pentesting tools here, information gathering, vulnerability analysis, vast level of tools here. Maintaining access, post exploitation, password attacks, wireless testing.
If we recap the videos, what we learned from the video, we have downloaded the live OS, live Parrot OS. We have learned what is Parrot OS, what is the difference between Parrot OS and Kali Linux, and what is the advantages of Parrot OS. And at last, we have installed the Parrot Live OS in VMware and virtual machine. While Kali Linux is widely used for penetration testing, Parrot OS offers privacy-focused, performance-optimized alternatives with anonymity tools and advanced security features. If you are looking in Hacker OS, considering the security and performance, the Parrot OS can be the great choice. Which OS you prefer for cybersecurity as a cybersecurity analyst? Parrot OS or Kali Linux? Let me know in the comment box. And if you get this video helpful, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get for more cybersecurity and ethical hacking content. Stay secure and stay ethical. See you in my next video. Till then, take care.